Hello, my name's Prasadavati, and I'd like to offer a led meditation which focuses on qualities that I personally am finding helpful in the present challenging conditions of the COVID-19 crisis. What I'm going to be leading through could be done as a meditation in itself. You could use it as a way into your daily practice. Hopefully, it will also help you feel less isolated and to find the strength to stay connected with metta, with empathy, with compassion, both for yourself and with the suffering around us, with people in the world who are in really difficult conditions at the moment. In the meditation, we'll be evoking three symbols with which we'll form rings of protection around ourselves and others. And these three symbols are the lotus, the vajra, the indestructible diamond thunderbolt, and flames. I'd very briefly like to talk a little bit about these symbols, to mention some traditional associations or qualities, to try and bring them to life for us before we engage with them more directly in the meditation. So these symbols we'll be using to form rings of protection around ourselves and others. And it's important to allow ourselves, once we're doing the meditation, to feel into the qualities of the symbols. So the lotus, as you probably know, grows with its roots in the mud. It opens on the surface of the water into a beautiful flower. The lotus is associated with opening, unfolding, growth, transformation, a kind of softness as well as tender strength that loves and cares, and of course beauty, purification. And I'm sure you'll have your own associations too. The vajra is a dynamic quality associated with strength, stability, determination, courage, a kind of groundedness, grounded in stillness that is strong, clarity. And the flames of purification, wisdom that transforms samsara into nirvana, burning up of anxiety, doubt, ignorance, views and attitudes that separate or blame. And flames dance, flicker, they consume, spread outwards, increasing more and more ways of seeing that are wholesome, that help connect us and free us from suffering, from self-centeredness, from foolishness. So let's start with the meditation. Settling into your posture. So feeling comfortable, at ease in your body. Grounded. And at the same time, a posture which has a quality of openness, stability, uprightness. You might like to take a few long, slow breaths. Arriving more and more into the present moment. Allowing the body to relax more and more, letting go of unnecessary holding, tension in the face, in the shoulders, in the belly or the back. Relaxing with each out-breath. And with each in-breath, becoming more present. Connecting to whatever is alive for you right now, in your body, in your heart, in your mind. Just letting that be as it is. And now imagine at your heart center a lotus. Giving yourself the time to get a felt sense of this lotus. And listening, waiting, discovering the quality that is relevant for you right now, the lotus quality that's helpful, supportive for you right now. Doesn't matter if you can't see a lotus. More important is the felt sense of the lotus quality that is supportive for you at this point in time. Your connection. Now imagine a circle of lotuses forming a protective ring around you. Maybe your lotus ring has a particular color. How does it feel being surrounded by a circle of lotuses? Next, connecting with the symbol of the Vajra. Allowing your associations to arise. Letting the Vajra speak to you. opening up to the symbol of the indestructible diamond thunderbolt. How does it touch you? And a second circle now arises, a circle of Vajras forming the middle protective ring. What does it feel like to be surrounded by this protective ring of Vajras? And then the symbol of the flame. Flames, fire, heat, crackling, burning, bright colors, alive. What are your associations with the flames? And the outer circle, a circle of flames, arises. The outer protective ring. What are the flames protecting you from? How are they helping you? And now getting a sense of all three rings of protection around us, sitting with these symbols as qualities that are alive, embodied in your own body, heart, and mind. How does it feel to be surrounded, supported, protected by a ring of lotuses, a ring of vajras, a ring of flames. While staying grounded and maintaining a sense of support, protection for yourself, allow the circles to start to widen out. Maybe like breathing in and out, connecting more and more with life around you. So the circles gradually become bigger, embracing more and more beings. So bringing to mind everyone in your house, including them, at the center of these circles. Everyone in your neighborhood. In the village, the town, the city. Everyone in the country you live in. Allowing the circles to widen out more and more. Beyond your country, your continent. Embracing all beings everywhere. Just as I wish to be safe, healthy, and protected, may all beings be safe, healthy, and protected. sitting now, surrounded, held by these three rings of protection. Just feeling the qualities that are alive for you. The qualities of the open lotus, the Vajra strength, the burning flames. Qualities that will not only protect us, but that will also keep our hearts open, connected with life around us.